Hi, my name's Chad Hymas, and we're here today downtown Salt Lake City, just off of Temple Square, for a very special cause. Heard a talk last Saturday at General Conference by Elder Holland, who talked about what service really is and about what giving to the poor is. It has nothing to do with money. It has everything to do with companionship, unity, and giving of your time, finding some place to serve. Doesn't mean that every time you walk by somebody holding up one of these that you have to give them money. Although if you choose to do that and you're so inspired to do so, God won't condemn you for that. It is about finding a place to serve and giving people comfort. That's what Christ did when he was on the earth. So today, we're here to do just that. I'm going to be homeless for the next few hours, and I'm going to be out here on the streets of Salt Lake City, and we'll see what kind of response I get. For everybody that comes up to me, our plan is to give them a $20 bill, not for them to use for themselves, but for them to find someone else to go serve with that $20 bill. So we'll see how today pans out.
What we do is nothing but a drop in the ocean, she would say on another occasion. But if we didn't do it, the ocean would be one drop less than it is.
I want you to go find someone to serve today, enhance your day. I want you to know that I'm great. I'm doing good. I've got a wonderful wife and four kids. And I'm going to ask you to take this. And it's not for you.
Triple apple.
You know what? Stay there. I do want one. Find someone to serve and leave. I'll take your apple. I'll take that. So here, I'll swap you. Give me an apple. Just find someone else to serve. And I want to thank you for that. Thanks for talking to me. He talks about the poor. And not about giving money. Christ spent most of his time with the poor, and he didn't give them money. Okay, I want you to take this $20 bill from my numb hands. Take it. It's not for you, okay? You're not to go buy any ice cream for you and your family. Your mom and dad will take care of that. I want you to find someone else to serve with. Okay? Elder Holland gave a talk that pierced me to the core about the poor. And I've never been a real poor man, but it pierced me. If I could do something that would enhance your day, I'd like to do that. Dad, take that from my hands. Hand it to Sadie. Someone to go help in your ward or in your state. Maybe make a meal and go find a way to serve them today. When you looked at my eyes, sir, you have no idea what that does for people. And I had no idea until I did this today. So take a $20 bill out of there. And this is how you teach your kids to... It's not about money. Christ didn't give money away. He went and spent time with the poor. And that's how you teach your kids. And so I was hoping that I might be able to do that.
I'd rather just take the lesson.
Not for you. Okay. Pull a $20 bill out. And the favor that I have for you is to find someone else in need to serve it with. And that doesn't mean you have to hand out to a pan out. If that means getting ice cream for somebody, if that means doing something nice for somebody else in need, will you do that for me?
Yes.
He didn't take around dollar bills and hand them out to people. He stopped by and visited with people that were poor. He spent his time with the afflicted.
Perhaps some have created their own difficulties, but don't the rest of us do exactly the same thing? Isn't that why this compassionate ruler asks, are we not all beggars? Don't we all cry out for help and hope and answers to prayers? Don't we all beg for forgiveness for mistakes we've made and troubles we've caused? Don't we all implore that grace will compensate for our weaknesses, that mercy will triumph over justice, at least in our case?
Do unto others as you would have done unto you. This is a sign I've been using for the last few hours. Amazing experience. I noticed most people do this. They walk right on by. When they came in just to talk, and somebody even gave me some money. A person gave me an apple and somebody gave me a mint. When they did that, it made my entire day. That's 12 people that stopped by in 2.5 hours just to say hi out of literally hundreds. And so my message is not for us to give money to the poor. My message is for you and I to find a place to serve. Look people in the eye and give them some comfort. Teach your kids that, and I think we'll have a much better world to live in. Until next time, believe.